this version of you simply becomes one. And you're right here with this version of you. To see things as they really are. This version of you looking at you.
We could teach creativity, and everybody would just explain how it was done, it would no longer be of interest. What always is an essential element in the creative is the mysterious, the impenetrable, and yet the profound depth out of which glorious things come, but nobody can see why. In so many artistic skills, you will find a teacher who teaches you how to do it without forcing it. First of all, feel perfectly free to make mistakes. You think about things so much that you get into the state where you're eating the menu instead of the dinner. And this is an important preliminary discipline.